people, remember, what is up? This is Pat from BlazingTalonGames. I'm back with episode 6 of Kingdom Hearts Chain Memories on the channel. And I figured out how to beat Jafar, Genie-Jafar, for so far. Basically, I just bring up my deck and I stacked it up with a bunch of, like, attack-based cards. So, hopefully, we got this now.
Forgetting
Oh, come on. Oh, that's right. Ah! Damn, missed. You knew you should grind to get more attacks. That was not my last thing. Yeah. Yeah. It's jam cool. Yeah. We'll give us one more shot. He said summons don't work. Also, I know that Jafar or not, Yagi really just flies around the entire stage. So, I mean, it's doable. It's supposed to be an easy boss fight, because usually they're supposed to be one of the ones that happens. Before you Okay. Small. dogs. Be dodge left and right. Hey, I know what you mean. Do you want to? Oh. Oh. Thank you.
Hurry!
Army cards. Wait, is that?
Heal.
Oh, no, 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 no. Oh. Mine was reloaded. I had a free second here. Pretty good. There it is. That's what I needed. Wait, that's a helping. This might be episode six. This part just took a while. Jafar as a genie. There's not a card as Jafar as normal sorcerer mode. Regardless. We rescued Jasmine and we got the land back. We still have one left, Aladdin. He sure does time for me to make a prince out of this guy. Of course, I'd like to be free, but hey, they always say genies can't be too. Probably just spent the whole puppet of Jafar anyway. Go on out, do some work, sweet and hot. Be a prince, get the girl. Over here, Genie, I wish for your freedom, but ow! A promise is a promise. Now, no one like Jafar can use you for evil, because Genie, you're free. Out, I'll never forget this. But what about Jasmine? What are you going to do? I was wrong, Genie. If I used your help to put Jasmine, I'd be no better than Jafar. Jasmine means the world to me. I want to show her the real me. That's the spirit. Thanks, and good luck to you too. What for? I was ready to give up back there, but you said you really hit me up. That's when it hit me. You must be looking for someone to care about too. Yeah. Listen, Genie. Say no more, little pal. I know just what you're thinking. Here you go, Sora. Yep, it'll be a Genie card. Sweet. Whatever you need me, just call. That's okay with you, Al? Of course. Are you sure? Anytime at all. Hey, without you guys, I might have never been able to ditch that lamp. And I think Aladdin will be fine without me for at least a little while. I say thanks. Let's hope both our wishes come true then. Take care, Sora. Well. Genie, yay. Conqueror's Respite. I don't think there are any heartless here. Yeah. But we're getting middle points for sure. Yeah. Ha. And health points. Well, guys, one second, actually. Like I said, that fight took way longer than I wanted it to be honest. So, I think we're just gonna call it an episode here. And we're gonna go see what awaits us next time in the castle. So, without further ado, if you guys like the episode, like the series so far, and like one day on the channel, then please comment, like, subscribe, share the video if you're able to, and I'll catch you later. Peace out.